What did Harry and Meghan lose? The HRH titles were taken away from both Prince Harry and Meghan Markle in 2020 after they decided to shed their royal duties and move to America. The parents reportedly agreed to the move, but lamented it left their family without adequate security.